The investigating commission of the Court of Justice of the French Republic has decided to place me under formal investigation. After 3 years of procedure, the only surviving allegation is that through inattention, I may have failed to block the arbitration that put an end to the long-standing TAPI litigation. I have instructed my lawyer to appeal this decision, which I consider totally without merit. I return back to Washington, where I will indeed brief my board.